Okay, guys, now I will show you around the inside of the factory. Inside of the workshop, all the machines in production. This is the raw material, cassava. After loading the car, it's the raw material. So the payloader will be carrying the cassava root inside of the workshop. Let's go inside the workshop. All the cassava tube from the outside to the inside of the hopper. This is the beginning now. All the cassava is inside the hopper. So from the hopper, this will go into the field of ear. So this is the beginning point. The cassava tube going to the field of ear comes from the roller cage.
All the stuff will go to the packing machine there. After the packing,
inside of stock will be transferred from the inside to the outside to the plane. They use the forks lift to travel on the plane for storage. That's another final step. That's another final step. You see, there's a final step. All the packing here. There's more than 110 of the storage. Every day the product is in the